Once we get everything stripped down to bare metal, we go ahead and do a coat of epoxy primer. This seals all the metal up, helps prevent anything from flash rusting or anything else. And then we can go ahead and do our body work right on top of this. Keeps everything nice and clean and sealed up. Everything's all epoxied and sealed up. We go ahead and prep it all and start doing our body work. In this process, we straighten anything out that we come across. Usually we skim a whole panel just to make sure everything's totally straight. As you can see, we have metal showing in spots, so the filler isn't super thick, but it requires some spread across everything to get it where it needs to be. Once everything was blocked and close to being ready for paint, we blew the car apart and cleaned up the firewall. Once we got into it, there were a few things that were not consistent side to side. So we cut out some metal and filled some holes and cleaned it up and made it look pretty again. Dan's laying down three coats of the base red, and then there is a tri-coat red, like a tri-coat mid-coat finish that goes on top of this. Gives it kind of a candy look. So Dan got the first round of color on everything. This is a tri-coat color. So what we're doing is, he got everything painted red in two different batches. Now we're gonna build the car out so he can do the tri-coat and get it even. It's kind of like a candy. Get it even across the whole thing, make it look nice. Then we're gonna blow it all back apart and start clear coating everything. Once everything's all painted and cleared and we're happy with it, we start wet sanding for the buffing process. When we wet sand, we use 7 different grits. We start with 600, 800, 1000, 15, 2000, 3000, and 8000. As we do the coarser grits, we use an acrylic block to make sure we cut everything as flat as we can cut it. More or less, it's to get rid of all the orange peel. While we wet sand, we use a variety of different blocks, just like when we're doing the body work.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more build videos like this, help us out by liking, commenting, and subscribing to our channel. And it's a little thing to do, but don't forget to turn on those notifications. If you want to buy merch, go to store.classiccarstudio.com. See you next time.